This house is a most unusual house, with the most unusual owner. Over a century ago, George Adams met the woman of his dreams. He yearned for her, and yet she did not notice him. He left little of an impression. Obsessed and alone, he practiced the dark arts and made a deal with the devil. He would gain great wealth. He would never age. He would never lose strength. But one should always be careful when seeking the devil's help. He never lost money, that every purchase he made would bring no joy. He would never age, that nor would he heal. And every bruise, every cut, every wound would forever leave its mark. And with unreasonable strength, he could leave an impression on his beloved, but with the body of a spectre, a cruel reminder of what he used to be, he could only cause revulsion and fear. Bought with the devil's money, this house stands a testament to this most unholy deal. And as with Mr. Adams, he's a most dangerous entity. Leave now, or make yourself at home.
There's always my way.